cheers from the crowd start the match off with 15 seconds of autonomous. Not a whole lot of action on either side. Everyone's staying safe as the seconds wind down and drivers prep to take over. Teleoperated time begins now. Over 2 minutes on the clock. There we are. Team Cert with the first tote in possession. They've got a gray one while it's the Blue Alliance, 21.92. Yak Attack, who holds onto a quad partition tote, just waiting for Hotwire to clear the way. Team Cert, 25.21. Looking to add another gray tote to the collection. And they roll through the stacks. They've got two very precariously balanced totes. They're gonna have to play it carefully as 90 seconds remain on the clock and Team Cert looks to score. 29.90, Hotwire into a scoring frenzy over here as the stack begins to form. Two totes down, four to go. 54.50. It's the Red Alliance robot now in possession of three, looking to add a fourth, but having a hard time. Well, if you look to the blue side, it's Hotwire who takes four, makes it look easy and slides them in for a total score. Absolutely well done from Hotwire. 30 points go to blue. And plowing back around the field, Red Alliance with two four stacks. They're looking to place one of those recycle bins on top. Big points can come from those recycle bins on top. And they've got 40 seconds to try and work it out. Team Cert giving up on that can and looking for another with 30 seconds remaining. It's going to be up to Hotwire. The stack continues to grow. One might say that Tower of Terror as Hotwire adds a fourth. Are they going to go for number five? Hotwire abandoning number five. They're adding what would be the fifth stack to the Blue Alliance scoring zone. And the Wildcats go high into the sky. They're going to take those 8 points, turn them into 30 just like that in the final seconds of the match as the Metal Mallards go for a last-minute attempt at the cooperation bonus of 20 points. We'll have to check it with our referees and let you know in just a minute with our new rankings and match number 38 coming right up. And here we are, match results are in with 126 points, increasing everybody on the Blue Alliance's qualification average, taking over number 4, 6, and 8 slots. Congratulations to the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance slipping down a tiny bit, still plenty of time left.